Mr. Goel, you have been, organizing a lot of telecommunication shows, and you are now one of the known figure in this field, telecom sector, and marketing the Indian products and making arrangements. So you are doing a lot of service to the nation. My question to you is that now you have made it an export promotion council. So what are your visions in this sector, sir?
Actually, as Association of Telecom Equipment Manufacturers, TEMA, we initiated with the government to have this Telecom Export Promotion Council, which was established around 3 years back. This is the third year, and every year we organize a meet of buyers and sellers. This is a platform available for interaction between Indian suppliers and foreign buyers, and then we do MOUs, agreements for supply of equipment. Government is also giving high priority to local manufacturing, and today we had their minister, secretary and members. So as an association, we feel happy that yes, we hope things are moving, and we invite from all over the world people come to India, share our success story, share our manufacturing, share our mobile growth, share our application growth in mobile sector.
Now, how can this India get some manufacturing, into the mobile sector? Do you have any initiative in this regard also? Because it's a small industry which can grow into voluminous for the sake of this country.
The government is coming up with three new policies, telecom policy, IT policy, and manufacturing policy, and especially a policy called ESDM policy. We hope with these policies there will be a surge of manufacturing in India. Even now, around 6-7 companies have announced that yes, they want to start manufacturing India for mobile phones. And we at CMAI also undertake delegations to lots of countries, including China, and people are coming from China also. We welcome them and we invite them to take part in our mobile exhibition to be held on 14th September in India, in Delhi.
Sir, there are small countries like Bangladesh, Myanmar, Sri Lanka, where your services can be of use. So why don't you make it a SAARC sort of a your organization to that level? Because those countries also need, and simultaneously they can have a pace with us. In that eventuality, what is your opinion?
In fact, we are already doing it on the basis of SAARC and Asian country as a whole. And we as association have MOU 54 countries, and very soon we will be expanding it to another country, and Bangladesh and Myanmar also.
Thank you, sir.